The Oilers have had some problems in the second half of back-to-back games this year. They are 2-5-1 coming into this one. And dropping the gloves is Matt Hendricks.
Pretty tough customer.
Gregory Campbell is the other combatant. As Hendricks sees the left hand of Gregory Campbell take his helmet off, Hendricks comes back with a left of his own. For Matt Hendricks, it's his eighth fight of the season. And Gregory Campbell has dropped the mitts eight times this year.
This is a guy trying to get his team energized. It's as simple as that. Matt Hendricks comes out. Gregory Campbell is tough. I know he's a middleweight, but he can throw him. And you saw that left hand get loose. And it's just two guys more than happy to oblige each other. But this is Matt Hendricks trying to get his team awake in this game. That's why you love a guy like Matt Hendricks. Argue all you want about fighting, but when you look at it, you see Matt Hendricks do what Matt Hendricks does. Block shots, fight, hit, do everything he possibly can to help his team. He's doing it one more time as his team is down early. First 5 minutes into the game, he's down 2-0.